I want to show you a nice hidden feature of static properties. So let's have a look at an example. This is a typical use case of a static property storing a value that will be shared across all instances of a type. And if you've used statics a lot, you might have wondered whether they had an impact on the launch time of your app. After all, these static values must be initialized at one point or another. And if you add up all the code needed to initialize them, it must take a bit of time, wouldn't you think? And that's when this hidden feature of statics comes into play. To see this hidden feature in action, let's add a print statement in the initialization closure of the static. And now, if you start your app using this updated code, you'll see in the console that the print statement isn't executed. To be more precise, the print statement won't be executed until you reach the first line of code that actually uses the static property. And that's because in Swift, static properties are also implicitly lazy, which means that they don't get initialized until they're actually used. Another way to highlight this hidden feature is to explicitly declare the static property as lazy. You'll then get an error message informing you that the static property is already lazy. This hidden feature is a pretty good news because it means that even if you have lots of static properties in your app, they won't be initialized all at once when your app launches. That's all for this video. I hope you've enjoyed this new format. Don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss the next one. Thank you for watching and see you next time.